Today, Hyderabad City Police, CCS, they detected a major fake recruitment group. This gang consisted of 4 people, and they have cheated more than 10 to 12,000 people and collected roughly about 3 crores of rupees. This is basically a Delhi-based gang which had created a fake website in the name of Telangana Agro Development Corporation. In this, the 3 members who are arrested are Vikas Kumar, Subhash and Vikas Khandelwal. All were arrested in Delhi, and under transit warrant they were brought to Hyderabad. In this case, initially they put an advertisement for various kinds of job, for project manager, marketing officer, field officer, computer operator, lab attender and clerk. Initially, those innocent youth, after seeing the advertisement on the newspaper or in the website, they paid 98 rupees, and subsequently on receiving the letter from the company, they got 499 rupees in the application. They were also posting various advertisements in Gujarat, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Some of the advertisement also came in the print media in various states like Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. Lately, this company also were running a multi-level marketing agency with the name of Vision 700, which was also a fake company. Now, this entire case was detected with the effort of CCS, and many places raids were conducted, and lot of properties, lot of incriminating evidences were seized. About 2.5 lakh rupees was seized from Bhagirath Palace in Chandani Chowk, Delhi. 2 laptops with lot of information, 5 mobile phones with lot of information. Lot of bank accounts have also been seized, like the Syndicate Bank in Chandani Chowk, Mukherjee Nagar. There was also one bank in Dehradun, SBI Dehradun branch, Uttarakhand. This entire work was done under the close supervision of Additional CP Crime Shikha Goyal, DCP DD Avinash Mohanty, Additional DCP Raghubir, Inspector Chand Pasha, and all the raids, arrests were done by SI Narendar, PC Chandra Mohan, PC Sridharachari and PC Shekhar. Thank you.